talk to us a little bit about current trends in stationery, invitations, et cetera. What's hot right now? What's popular? And what are you doing that's really special for clients?
Sure. Well, one of the things that is extremely popular right now is wax seals. Ooh. And couples have moved beyond just sort of sealing an envelope with a wax seal, and now they're adorning their invitations.
Oh, that's cool. With like a ribbon, and what's this one?
Yeah.
String.
Yeah.
I love that.
So, of course, they love a monogram, which we do too, and it's really cool to do that because then you can have it after the wedding and use it on other things, and we can create a custom design. So couples are really loving that.
Okay, and how do you do this? This is quite a little process.
Yeah, well, the most traditional way is you sort of heat up the wax and then pour it on, but there's kind of like a hybrid technique where you use a hot glue gun with the wax, and you just sort of squirt a circle and then lay the seal on there. And after a few seconds, you sort of move it around, and then it becomes ready to
pop. So I've been totally doing that wrong every time I've ever attempted, which is probably why I never do it.
But it's just delicate pressure.